Welcome to our channel, All in One Star. Today we are doing Facts Challenge. So the rules of this challenge is, we have some bowl here and there are some chits in it. There are animals' name written in this chit. And we will get 30 seconds and we have to tell a fact about that animal. So let's get started. So who will get start first?
Maybe you.
Okay.
So let's do.
So I will pick
now. A chit.
Okay, Sash.
Fast. Give it to me.
Arey, I will see. So I got dog.
See, dog. Dog.
So now I will get 30 seconds and I have to guess the fact about it.
Tick tick 1, tick tick 2, tick tick 3, tick tick 4, tick tick 5, tick tick 6, tick tick 7, tick tick 8, tick tick 9.
Yeah. So I got it. Dogs have a very big listening skill. They can listen from very far away also.
Okay, so now my turn. So you get one turn. So you get one score. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, so God please save me. God.
He got cat.
See this.
So now you will tell a fact about a cat. So let me start my count. 1, tick tick 2, tick tick 3, tick tick 4, tick tick 5, tick tick 6, tick tick 7, tick tick 8, tick tick 9, tick tick 10, tick tick 11, tick tick 12, tick tick 13.
So I get it. The cat eyes glow at night.
Oh yeah, you are right. So you get 1 point.
Okay.
Now
So we both have 2 points in first round. Now we have second round.
I got ant.
Ant. Okay.
So let you start the counting.
So okay. So you get ant?
Yeah.
Okay. Tick tick 1. Tick tick 2. Tick tick 3. Tick tick 4.
Yeah, I got it. Ants have no eyes and they throw something from their body from which they come back to their home smelling it.
Okay. So
I get one score. Now you should.
I got rabbit. See this rabbit. So the fact. Oh yes, you will. First
yeah, I will start it. You know the fact.
Yes, about rabbit. Tick tick. It's my favorite animal.
Tick tick 1. Tick tick 2. Tick.
I got it. So the rabbit have good listening skills because they have very long ears and very sharp ears.
So the second round is over and we both have 1-1 score again.
Okay. So now it is third round and we have to pick a chit from bowl. So Vidhi, your turn? Yes.
Yeah, it's my turn.
So you can pick a chit.
Thank God, save me. Nice chit comes.
Oh!
Cheetah.
I know this fact about. First, tick tick 1. Tick,
I remember
tick
a fact about cheetah, but
tick,
I can't
tick,
get
three,
it in my mind.
Tick tick 4. Tick tick 5. Tick tick 6.
Yeah, I got
tick,
it.
Tick 7.
Cheetah runs very fast.
Oh yes, Vidhi. That's only I was thinking.
Oh, now you can pick a chit from the pool.
God. Oh, I got frog. See this frog. Okay, so
let me start. Tick tick 1, tick tick 2, tick tick 3, tick tick 4, tick tick 5, tick tick 6, tick tick 7, tick tick 8, tick tick 9, tick tick 10, tick tick 11.
Oh yes, I got.
What?
A frog is a reptile.
Yeah.
Which can live on water also and land also.
Yes. So let me...
And it eat insects.
Yes.
Why? Why?
He has a very long tongue.
Yes, yes.
Also.
He has very long tongue. So insects stick in his tongue. And after this, he digest it.
So
and
now
all
we...
the flesh.
So now... What are you saying?
Yes.
So now the third round is over and we have the same scores. I think so we will have a tie because till the third round.
But I don't want the tie.
I also
you
want,
to be loose.
You will lose.
No, you will lose.
So let's stand the fourth round.
Yes.
First I will pick the chit. God, see
God,
me get a nice
God, don't say horse. That. See, she have horse.
Don't know really hard horse.
I know it is very easy. Easy,
what?
Peasy,
I don't know
lemon,
really
squeezy.
Tick, 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 one. Tick,
tick, tick, two. Tick, three.
Don't know
tick, tick, four. Tick, tick, five. Tick, tick, six. Tick, tick, seven. Tick tick 8,
oh
tick tick God. 9, tick tick 10, tick tick 11, tick tick 12,
what
tick tick 10, 13, tick tick 14, tick tick 15, tick tick 16, tick tick 17, tick tick 18, tick tick 19, tick tick 20, tick tick 21, tick tick 22, tick tick 23, tick tick 24, tick tick 25, tick tick 26, tick tick 27, tick tick 28, tick tick 29, tick tick 30. Oh, you lose. Yay,
I lost this round and let us see, will he get the score or not?
Very tough.
Yeah, actually no, I really didn't got it. One horse. What did you got? He got lion. Maybe no lion is really
lion.
Easy. No,
yes.
Do you know about lion?
Yes.
Okay, tick tick 1.
I know a very silly fact about him.
But silly facts are not allowed in this
but
challenge.
I am not telling the rule. Yes.
That's not a rule, that's just about a very good challenge.
Okay.
No silly facts.
Okay. So,
tick tick 1, tick tick 2, tick tick 3, tick tick 4. Tick tick 5.
Yes, I got it. Lion have a very sharp claws from which
yes.
he can kill animal very yes. fastly.
You are just
and
right.
He can easily kill him and make him food.
So now I will pick a chit.
Okay. Chit pick.
Oh, I got mouse.
So I can.
I know about it. That's really very easy, actually. That's
I think
easy.
You are not able to see.
Maybe you are able to see. Don't know.
Yes, now they can see. So tell about mouse. I am
you start the tick,
starting.
Tick
tick. Tick tick 1. Tick
okay.
tick 2.
Okay. There are two types of mouse. Mouses, black and white mouses.
Okay. So
now you take. Only one is left.
Which one do you like? Black or white?
I mostly like the white one because they look really cute.
But I like black.
Why?
Because they are very naughty like me.
You are obviously naughty guy.
Yes. So
now you pick
my,
the chit. Only one is left.
One? Yes.
He got. What? Take.
Which one then? That's because we have not made. Which one with the...
I don't know. We have not made the chits, guy.
I think hippopotamus is left.
Yeah, hippopotamus, giraffe, zebra.
Yes.
Yeah. Peacock.
But let us see.
Also peacock.
But let us see.
We have not made the chits. Someone else has made the chits. Let's see. Okay.
Oh, elephant.
It's just something out of our thought. We didn't thought about elephant at all.
I will not able to share anything about elephant.
Tick tick one. Tick tick two. Tick tick three. 25, tick tick 26, tick tick 27, tick tick 28, tick tick 29, tick tick 30. Oh yes! Okay, so there's a tie between us because I couldn't guess a fact about horse and he couldn't guess the fact about elephant.
So now
we have got a tie.
Yes. And now she will share a fact about elephant and I will share a fact about
horse.
Yes.
You for share fact about horse.
You know the company TVS. Its engine is called a horsepower because its engine is made of horse power and horse runs very fast and it is used mostly by in the ancient time to transport goods. That's
oh yeah,
why.
I got one more from you.
Yes.
Actually, horses were used at very ancient times to load things one to another place because yes. There were no vehicles that time.
And it's a
very energetic animal.
Energetic animal, which is very polite and
yeah, it eats grass only.
It eats grasses mostly.
So and that's a good information. Yes. And now I will share information about elephant. Yes. So do you know that elephant stands? It stands and sleeps. You won't believe that it is always standing and it sleeps. Yeah.
Oh, how about?
I don't know. I've never been.
I think that it is very it have very weight.
Yeah, it is really weight.
Yes,
it has really weight.
So if he sits, then I think that he will not able to be
stand up again.
So I think he will be sitting only.
Yeah.
So if we have done any mistake in our
then you can share facts, in our comment box.
So you can share in our comment box, and so please like our channel,
share and subscribe it, and if you like that comment below that what mistakes we have done and what goodies we have done
and what videos we should make next. So please like, comment, subscribe
and share our videos with everyone.
Bye 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 bye.